published 1441 the 1st of May 2018, updated 1441 the 1st of May 2018. Mark Plummer Gary Marheineke ahead of the European Championships final. Picture, LAJ Photography. LAJ Photography Gary Marheineke is set for a year of globetrotting with the England team. Goalkeeper Marheineke has been named in the squad for friendlies against Ireland and Poland in Dublin this weekend. That is followed by a trip to Houston at the beginning of next month where England will take on America and Haiti. Those matches will be used as preparation for a couple of major tournaments later in the year. England defend their Polska Cup crown in early September before heading to Mexico for the World Cup in October. "I'm immensely proud to be elected again and I'm really excited about the World Cup later this year," said Marheineke, who is football development officer for the Hunts FA. "We have an incredible squad of players and coming so close in the European Championships has given the squad even more desire to achieve something at the World Cup. Playing for your country is something you dream about as a kid, and I've been lucky enough to do it more than 30 times. Marheineke played in the last World Cup, which was also held in Mexico, in 2014. He was part of the Great Britain team which finished in 10th place. St. Neots-based youngster Chris Ferguson, also a goalkeeper, has been named in the England development squad for summer internationals against Greece and Scotland. St. Neots-based youngster Chris Ferguson, also a goalkeeper, has been named in the England development squad for summer internationals against Greece and Scotland.